So I'm here at RS Hydro to open their new office. RS Hydro, the home of the Proteus, one of the monitoring devices that's going to help keep our rivers clean. The day after, we just passed into legislation the Environment Act, which is going to transform the water quality of our rivers. And I'm with Rob Stevens, who's just going to allow me to cut the ribbon to open the facility.
It's my pleasure. Go for it.
Open.